awful lot of smoke out of the pipes down there on Brittany's car at the end of the burnout. And all of a sudden, it like magically cleans up. That was strange, which probably means it's going to run 362. And Sean Langdon sitting number six right now for Global Electronic Technologies, and Steve and Samantha Bryson. This is the third of the Coletta cars. And this weekend, on the Top Fuel side, it's been the best of the Coletta cars. This is the one that Connie personally takes care of with help from Rob Flynn, James Riola, and Brittany Force, Monster Energy, and Chevrolet. That looked very strange at the end of the burnout. Looked like an excessive amount of smoke coming out of the pipes, and then it just kind of cleared up. Well, Brian Houston doesn't look concerned. Alan Johnson doesn't look concerned. So if they're not worried, I don't know why I would be. Brittany will be the number one qualifier unless Sean can take it away. I predict